comes the double champion, the woman with all the gold.
The following contest is a fatal five-way tables match. Making her way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Dana Brooke.
She is a woman reborn in fire. The longest reigning NXT UK Women's Champion, looking to continue her dominance in WWE.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Alba Fire!
Easily the most...
If anything goes, there's no rules. The only thing a superstar needs to do is to be the first to put their opponent through a table.
There's a change in a competitor's demeanor when they have to prepare for this type of battle because it's complete pandemonium.
No matter how you look at it, a tables match is the human skeletal system's worst nightmare.
Vicious headbutt. Attendance know exactly what she thinks of
STO.
Oh, now that's a bell ringer.
Oh no!
The thing about a tables match is you can't really avoid contact with a table unless you can set up a table with telekinesis. But you have to be hyper aware of your surroundings. This match can end instantly.
That's right, Corey. The only time you should be preparing a table is when your opponent is truly incapacitated. And what a throw that was.
I've seen Saxon throw out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't remind me, Corey.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. There's the takedown. Strong takedown.
Cinches up the arm and a series of boots.
Airwhip.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
STO. Sent crashing to the floor. A timely counter by Dana.
Goes down low with the drop kick.
Reaching their opponent. Look at these.
And a series of vicious knee strikes to the body.
Up and down, long slam.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
Face first.
The fatigue is setting in for her. And back into the ring she goes.
Impact right in the kisser.
Inside the ring now, placed into the corner.
And what athleticism!
Oh, pulling into the table.
Oh.
Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Oh my God!
Carter putting her opponent on notice. Jane out of there in a hurry.
The job.
Reversal on top of reversal. Places her right in the corner. Point on this match, an emphatic tables match victory.
She came into this match with one thing on her mind, and would you look at that, it came to fruition.